again. See that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver.
Ah, that's a big boss taught him in Metal Gear 3.
We diamond dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it.
What a pimp.
Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
What the hell was that about?
Clouds approaching.
Bye, Chopper. Oakley dokley, guys. So when we left off last time, we had taken care of some side ops, and we started some base development stuff. Let's check in on that. Base facilities, 54 minutes. Okay, so that confirms it does have the game has to be running in real time, because this is actually the next day from the last video. I left my system off overnight. So, I guess if you wanted to, you could leave your system running to get this shit done. But, yeah. I don't know, we'll deal with that as it pops up, I guess.
Please specify a project.
Let's see if there's anything. So we got this Riot SMG now. That's 120,000 GMP.
Welcome home, boss.
Firing speed's amazing. Everything else looks pretty similar. Suppressor, durability low. But it's equipable by the security staff team. So there's a lot of things that are marked like that, and I'm not 100% sure what all it refers to yet. I have to assume it's the online multiplayer component, like when somebody tries to invade your mother base to steal your resources. I know that you can set up defenses and have dudes here ready to take them out, and I guess that's what it's referring to. Like if you give them this, and the people who invade you will have to fight guys with SMGs. But in the meantime, this mobility extends your reflex duration mode, and extends your reflex mode duration, and that is absolutely a thing I want. Seems really helpful, so I'm getting it right now. Give me that shit. Request supply drop of mobility 1. If resupply is not performed, that will automatically be upgraded. What? So it's a thing you have to equip? I thought it was just like a new arm that I just wore all the time. Fuck. Well, I don't need it exactly right now. We'll get it on the next sortie. Who's talking?
I guess not. But yeah. I bet they would feel nice.
Right?
What the fuck are these guys talking about? These guys are in love with Diamond Dog just as
boss,
much as I am.
You bring back more medicinal boss.
I gotta make sure I raise my morale. They want more medicinal plants, huh? I guess I'll have to spend some time finding that shit out there. So can I do target practice with these guys? Because I feel like that could only benefit me, you know? Problem is, you're not allowed to equip real guns in Mother Base. You can only use these Trank guns. And it doesn't look like anybody gives a shit about me shooting these targets with it. Huh. Okay. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I need a shower.
Thanks for letting me join the fight. I'll do whatever you ask.
Oh yeah, you got it, buddy. There. There's your training for the day. Hi!
Boss. Thanks for saving that cute little puppy.
Oh, my pleasure, man. Hey, come here a second.
Talk.
Best thing about rifles is they're balanced between effective range and damage. Hey, thanks for the tip, bro. Remember that lesson. It's important. Physically and mentally refreshed. Feels good. Okay, let's call in the chopper because I want to get to a real mission in this video. Helicopter, pick up. Pick me up right there. Speaking of showers, it is raining like crazy at my place of residence right now. Hopefully you guys can't hear that. I don't know if the mic's picking it up or not. But I don't have much choice. Today's the only time I have to record today. And I wanted to get a video done. Sadly, I can't do a Metal Gear video every single day, but I want to do them as much as humanly possible. Did you guys notice how it's never daytime or never nighttime at Mother Base? I wonder why that is. There's gotta be a reason for it. Oh look, there's like a whole wing under construction there. That's cool. I wonder if that's how it looks when, like, you're actually building out those platforms, but you haven't waited the time yet. Oh, I bet you that shit's gonna, like, look... It's gonna disappear as soon as the time's up. That's so cool! Okay, mission time.
Please select a mission.
Red Brass. Three commanders of key Soviet units are holding an emergency meeting at Wialo Village? Oh, we're gonna eliminate three motherfuckers. Alright.
This contract comes from a rebel guerrilla faction in Afghanistan. They've gotten wind of a rare meeting between three Soviet commanders running key units in the region. The location is Wialo Village. This information comes from a mole planted within the Soviet Arab Support Organization. The guerrillas see this as a one-of-a-kind chance to weaken the Soviet forces in one stroke. But if they act themselves, it'll expose the existence of their mole. That's why this job falls to us. The request is simple. Eliminate the three pigs, by any means. If these commanders are as good as they say, it'd be a shame to kill them. But I leave that decision up to you.
Oh man, okay, it's gonna be one of those deals where I could kill them, but it would make a lot more sense to bring them all back.
Mission accepted.
Shit, I don't know. Killing them sounds a lot more fun, to be honest. Sounds like you have a lot more opportunity for, you know, figuring out fun ways to do it. So where the fuck are they? Oh, they said Wialo. You actually have to pay attention during this shit. Wialo Kalai, is that... Is that place? They said Wialo Village. Does Kalai mean village? I'm gonna assume it does since all my drops are right here. And... None of these put me actually on top of a mountain. They're all... They're all in between the mountains. Okay, well I guess this is probably the best spot because it's not by any roads.
Heading to Afghanistan.
So we will go with that. And are you going to automatically equip my my new mobile arm now? I guess. Support weapons. Do I have any stun grenades? All I have are flare and smoke. And stun grenades would probably come in real handy on this mission. They probably don't want you to have them yet. Alright, we'll definitely take the sniper though, just in case I do decide to eliminate these fools. Yeah, I think we're good. Going in at night. One of the best things I've heard about this game is how, like, there is a lot of emergent gameplay and, like, just a stunning amount of variety in how you can approach different objectives. And this sounds like maybe the first mission where that's gonna be really true. Like, I'm already trying to think of, like, crazy ways I could kill these guys. I just don't think I have enough stuff yet. But there are a couple different things we could try. But the thing is, Episode 7, Red Brass. I don't want to kill them if they're all good soldiers that can help me expand my base more quickly.
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Wialo Kalai. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck.
Okie dokie. Soviet Guards Airborne Regiment. Guest starring. All those different commanders. This game's ridiculous.
I've set the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Cool. Oh, is that... That must be, like...
Your map has been updated.
Okay, so those must be the targets. The white things are there. Yes. Okay, so theoretically, we could do this one at a time. We don't have to do them when they're all together. Hold on a second. These guys are bitching because they want more medicinal plants. Okay, there's your damn plants. Should be good for now. Now. Oh man, they're already on their way. So, okay, let's head to Alpha. I don't really have a good way to, like, stop a vehicle yet without just straight up blowing it up. But I want to try... I'm just gonna, like, drop my horse in the middle of the road and see if they stop for the horse, or if they're just gonna straight up run it the fuck over. It could go either way, who knows. Hope I get there before they do. Faster, D-horse, faster. Alright, now, hopefully he'll just stay right there. Okay, they are coming this way. Slowly but surely. Oh, did they stop right there? Alright, this might be just a waiting game, guys. Oh wait, I hear something coming. I wonder, if I take out the first guy before he even gets to the meeting, is everybody else gonna get, like, suspicious?
The map has been updated.
Like, the other two guys, will they just not even have the meeting? They might be like, hey, where's this other guy? This is bullshit. Oh, it's totally working.
Analysis from the map has been updated.
That's one of the targets.
No, no, no! Oh, no! Damn it! Oh, man, I really wanted to get the driver so they couldn't drive off. D-Horse, you weren't supposed to move at all. Man, you just fucked me over. So that kind of sort of worked. I could have used C4 and, like, blown the whole fucking thing up, but I want to capture him if I can. So, I wish I had more stuff! Man, I need more stuff! Like a knockout grenade, like a stun grenade or a sleeping grenade would have been, like, fucking perfect right there. What the hell is this place? Just free supplies out here in the middle of nowhere? Weird. I'll take it though.
Whoa.
Analysis complete.
Get on him.
An enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
All right. Don't really need to mess with those guys, I don't think, but at least I have a mark now.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Man, enemy fuel comes so detected. Slowly.
The map has been updated.
Whoa! All right. We're back in this place. Wonder when we're gonna get to a new area. So which one? Okay, that's the actual target right there.
Analysis complete.
At least one of them. This one might be tricky. I imagine this place is gonna be pretty heavily guarded with three important dudes here.
That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ.
My question is, do I have to do that in every mission, or if I was to do it this time, would that equipment always be gone, like when I come back to this area again? And where the fuck is everybody? Alright. Let's try this. Move our way in a little. Keep an eye out.
You have arrived at your destination.
You'd think that theoretically all three of these guys would be bunched up together now. But I really can't see in there. Can't see anybody else either. Alright, let's work our way around. I'm always terrified there's gonna be people in these buildings. It doesn't often seem to be, though. Oh shit. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wow, that was nuts. Okay, get in here away from prying eyes, buddy. Oh, tell me your secrets.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Clouds approaching.
Wow, this guy doesn't want to tell me shit. Fuck you then. Bastard. Can't believe that. You know what? I could use a guy like you. You know how to keep your mouth shut. Alright. So this is probably a bad place to come out, what with all the lights.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I'm just gonna wend my way around here. Oh, hello. Why did the map info update? Oh, I guess my intel team's doing work. Alright, if I can get up those stairs right there, I might be able to look down into the meeting area. Why is this guy coming out here? What the fuck? Did this dude, like, hear me say that? What the hell's going on here? He's like, oh, I better go guard this area. I don't know why he sounds Russian. That's I'm so used to fighting, like, Russian-sounding dudes in Metal Gear Solid, that's how all the guards sound in my head. That is, like, exactly where I don't want that guy to be. Oh, they're getting in a vehicle! No, where are they going? Where are you? No! Get back here! Oh, fuck me. Oh god, I missed! Woo! Okay. That motherfucker came out of nowhere. I can hear somebody else walking close by. Where is he? Oh, he's right over this, on this side. Alright, we're gonna try a hold up here. Oh, okay. That didn't work at all. Awesome.
Analysis complete.
Who the hell saw that? Oh, fuck. Is that really not a headshot? Come on. Guys are killing me. Okay, I guess this is another guy that is a target. That's fine. You know what? Before I Fulton these dudes away. Oh shit. There's another guy right there.
Analysis complete.
Hey, that guy's pretty good on whatever combat I guess that is. Okay, hold on a second. I want to Fulton these guys, but I want to knock these dudes out first. Got him. Got him. Alright. All y'all fuckers are coming with me now.
First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two.
Shit, we just found the dudes that was knocked out. Alright, I guess I'm Fultoning fucking everybody today. That's fine with me. As long as I save enough for the guys that I have to extract, I really don't care. I'm extracting everybody, Miller. I need dudes. This guy particularly seemed pretty good. There we go.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alright, somebody heard a noise, but you know what? I don't even care. They can look around the base all they want now. Getting the fuck out.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Alright, so these guys don't stay in one place, they hop around. These guys, I guess they stopped at that base over there. Let's go get D-Horse. Alright. I want to go track this guy down before he gets too fucking far away. I gotta keep an eye on my suppressor, because I've actually used a fair amount of tranks already. And if I'm not careful, it's gonna run out. I could just call in a supply drop, but, you know, that costs money. I've already gotten a fair amount of guys from this mission, so it would be ideal to just kind of close it out. Get the fuck up there! Just find the last two and be done with it. Damn, they really went far away. They might be on the move again, too. That would piss me off. I want to get him when he's not, like, in a fortified location. Sheep! Man, what the hell is he doing all the way up there? Fuck, this just got a lot harder. Complete.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Why does that guy have a question mark? Oh man, he must have some crazy ability. I guess that's like combat. It's two swords crossing together.
Analysis complete.
I definitely want him for myself.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Oh, cool. That's real cool. Fucking sandstorm. I can't see shit now. So, the sandstorms are really cool when they work to your advantage. Like, when they come at, like, just the right time to help you escape. But when you're trying to do scouting like this, it's just fucking annoying. What is that? Something's rocking the boat. Oh, stupid sandstorm, go away. What the hell was that light? Ah.
Clouds approaching.
Should probably be behind this rock when the sandstorm clears up. It's probably a guard up there. Yep.
Analysis complete.
Alright. Man, that's one of those comm boxes. Alright, I'm hoping that that dude's vision isn't so good that he can spot me with that thing from over there. But you never know.
Analysis complete.
Okay. I have no idea how I want to approach this. This probably happened as a consequence of me taking out the one guy in the truck. Well, no, because he had kind of already left before that. I don't know. I assume these guys react realistically when, like, one of the guys doesn't show up to the meeting. What the hell's that?
Analysis complete.
Does that dude have fucking, like, night vision goggles on? Because that probably makes him real cognizant of what I'm doing. Oh, there's way too many guys here. I'm never going to be able to do this without getting spotted. Okay. Yep, see, already. I mean, maybe if I swing wide and try and come around from the backside. I have no idea if there's a way to even get up to that guy from there. But I think that's, the only chance I have. Go in that direction. I'm gonna go wide around you here. all probably gonna go to hell really soon, guys. Okay, I need to take this guy out if I want any chance of success here. Go around the corner, I don't know who's there. Alright, tell me something useful.
Speak.
A prisoner. You gonna help him?
Been updated.
If I can, sure.
Where are your friends?
Wow, this guy was mad helpful. Thanks, buddy. Shit, they're gonna see that, aren't they? Actually, that could work out really good. It failed? Fuck you! Aw, man, I wasted a Fulton on that. Yeah, if these guys come down here to see what that was all about... Okay. Fuck. Those aren't the guys I wanted to come down, I wanted this guy. Can I fucking get up here? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. It wouldn't let me shoot through that thing. I don't know how he didn't see me either. Oh, he's coming out now. This could work out amazing. No, don't climb up there. Fuck you! Dude! Well, it almost worked out amazing, but game had other ideas. Alright, so I think I can get up through here, it's just gonna be super fucking hard. I'll probably have to climb around there without getting spotted. And all of a sudden, this guy's real interested in what's going on over here. Okay. Now, can I just hang here? I don't want to climb the whole way up. I just want to hang and see if I can, like, peek over the edge. I don't know if there's a way to do that, though. Oh my god, go away, I hate you. There's gotta be a smart way to draw this guy out. I just don't know what it is. What is that thing, by the way?
Anti-air radar. Neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Oh, okay, you know what? One of my viewers, Barat, told me something about that. He said if I take that thing out, my choppers will have more places to land. I might have to try and do that before I'm done here. That might draw some people out too, but it might draw out the guys that I don't want to be out. Doesn't seem like I can just hang here, which is real disappointing. Oh, damn it. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. While I'm down here, let's go ahead and plant the C4. That way I can blow it up whenever I want. I'm just gonna wait for that guy to move. Alright. Fuck. No, the guy with the light saw me. I really should have saw that coming. But maybe he'll come out now. Yeah, here he comes. He's on the front lines, man. This dude's ready to roll. Did that didn't even take it out, did it? Great. And these fuckers know where I am for some reason. It's really hard to loot, to make these guys lose line of sight on you. Like, they just fucking know where you are all the time. Once you've entered the alert phase. Alright guys, I think I might have to get lethal. Why'd they say cease fire? Fucking light. Get fuck off. Thought you'd be able to shoot the light out. Game had other ideas. Fuck, did I hit him with the trank? Alright, all these other fuckers are going down. Oh shit. Rolling away, rolling away. Yes, he did go to sleep. Awesome. Now you go to sleep too, just in a different way. Fuck! He's behind cover. Get away from me, I just want to Fulton that guy! Shit! This might not work. I imagine they're gonna shoot him down. Yes!
Target extracted. Only one left.
Now how the hell do I take out that anti-air thing? I don't want to leave without doing that. I mean, I've already fucked this mission all to hell. It doesn't matter. Destroyed it, yes!
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now.
Awesome.
You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
That's awesome! Okay. D-Horse, come to me. Hey buddy, I need your help. This shit's getting real bad. And now we gotta figure out where the hell the last target is. Four-wheel drive, enemy predicted, FOM. Wait, is this... Are they saying that this is where he is? Oh, there's prisoners I can extract, too. Are these guys, like, coming for me right now? Because... Alright. I guess he's in that red area. Fuck! You know something? Can I call in chopper support to clear these motherfuckers out?
Please select a strike point.
Yeah, right there.
Support helicopter requested.
I know it restricts the rating you can get, but I don't give a shit. I'm tired of dealing with these guys. Fuck. Oh no, they shot my horse again. D-Horse, you're okay, right? Oh wow, that gun is hardcore. Oh my god! I didn't realize there was a that good of a gun there.
What happened? Boss!
Fuck, man. Where's it gonna restart me? I should have checkpointed after I blew up the anti-air, right?
You've already eliminated one of them. That leaves two more.
Oh, they didn't even... Fuck, they started me all the way back here with only one dude. Okay. Well, guys, that didn't go as good as I hoped, and I'm really sad now. I thought the checkpoint system was going to be a little bit more lenient. Like, after I blew up the anti-air thing, I feel like that should have been enough. But the game has other ideas. So, you know what? We're going to have to come back to this, because I think this mission's going to take a while. Sorry for the shit gameplay. I'm trying as hard as I can. This game's just really hard. We'll try harder next time to be stealthy. Caution. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Oh, good. Here comes a sandstorm. I love it. I'm Dude Long Couch, and come back for part 2, where we'll try and mop this mission up in style. Thanks, guys. See ya.